So it's 6 years of Vicky Rona today, and as I said, 6 years of love. So that's loads and loads of thank you. I don't want to make it boring. And the best way to make it interesting is to start saying hello. Hello, 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 Dhavin. And so I thought I'm going to be more frequent, by the way, on Insta Live. I think I realized that I think we've hardly had just one chat. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to come like pretty often now. So, how have you been? And guys, I mean, wherever I go for any promotions or any events or anything, there is no way, there's no mention, there's not a mention of Vicky Rona, of how special the film has been and how everybody's loved it. And I don't think it happens too often when you get so much love for your first film itself. But yeah, there's a lot of gratitude, there are a lot of thank yous, a lot of memories. You know, actually the thing is that a lot of journalists used to ask you any fun things or any anecdotes or any, I'm sure it comes across because it was such a fun film, so we're sure there must be a lot of stories, which some pranks or some funny moments. Actually, we were so engrossed, remember, we used to be on the set. It's not that I don't remember, there was no any prank or any fun moment or any such moment. I think the only fun moment was to watch I think Dada cook fish for us, in which I'm really cooking a fish, and he said I'm gonna cook it, and that's it. That was the most fun thing that we did, Sharita did. So hello. Oh, you're not new to this. So I didn't realize you have to swipe up. Hello, Tanmay. And I'm going to Juhu, and of course, thanks to our traffic, we have ample of time to connect and say beyond highs to each other. And hello, Afreen. Hello, Yamiholics. Yes, I finally get to say hello to you guys. And so many love strucks. Yay, I love love struck emoticons. Not for me to give to anyone, but when I receive them. Yes. Yeah, I know Vicky Rona. Lots of hearts for Vicky Rona. Did you even expect that you're going to... Not at all. I mean, someone... Chirag is asking me that, did you expect yourself to be here? Not at all. I was quite... a closet dancer, a closet actor, everything in closet. I wanted to become an IAS officer, to be specific. Never expected myself to be in this industry, but thanks to Dada, of course. Sujitha, to be more specific. Hello. Hello, Vishal. I look pretty. Thank you. Sorry, I've just got lost in all the messages. What's my favorite scene from Vicky Rona? My favorite scene has got to be... I really enjoy doing those bank scenes, I think. I think when I look also, when I see Vicky Rona again and again, I quite like those. Because they were... the first scenes that I ever shot for Vicky Rona, the bank scenes. And of course, needless to say, I think Juhi, who's a writer, Juhi Chaturvedi, she right in her first film, I think she said, it was first of its kind. And I think when we talk about cinema, which has content, and yet it's commercial, and so I think Vicky Rona was one of those first path-breaking films, I think, in recent times. So yeah, I think all kudos to Juhi for that. Hello, hello, Nikhil. Hello. Oh, My sister Surili says hello. Hello, hello, I'm gonna see you soon, Surili. And yo, baby Aisha. Yo. And so many love strokes and so many hellos. Oh, yeah, someone loves my nail color, they say. Thank you. Zor sab. I can't be louder than this, guys. My driver has to drive also. His car, he shouldn't be like, kya ho gaya gaadi mein. I think I'm pretty audible. Am I not audible? I think I am. I don't know actually what do people do in live chat. So I'm a bit of zapped. So you guys gotta help me figure this. Please call my name once. Sparsh. Hello, Sparsh. And my favorite movie. For me, obviously, if it comes to my own movies, Badlapur, Kabul, and of course, Vicky Dona. Happy Vicky Dona Day. Yes, I'll keep smiling. I'll keep smiling this way, Shoaib. Thank you. And find this too cliche when someone calls me yummy, yummy. But okay, thank you. Yes. Hello, Indonesia. Hello, lots of love. And this is. Someone said me bye, 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 bye. Only to Khalid. Bye. And someone's replied also, no, you are audible. Thank you, guys. Guys, I've reached my destination, but I'm gonna join you soon, and I promise to be more frequent, to be more regular for Insta, guys. That's a promise, and I think it's quite fun. We'll make it more interesting next time. And once again, thank you so much for all the love. Happy Wiki Donor Day, and happy Wiki.